I complained to mother about his toothache. All I have was a cavity.
7 feet of my intestine taken out by the time I was 21. I got both knees replaced. And I said to my doctor, I said, Doc, is this going to affect my NBA career?
You's a trip, BP. You could have been a stand-up comedian if you wasn't going to die in like 3 days. And you can stand up.
Girl, you're gonna make me die laughing with your big self. It's a cold world, dog. Yes, it is. Allie!
Hey!
Hey, brother!
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
Oh, come on, brother. Come here and give me some love. Oh, so good to meet you.
That's what's up. Black love.
It's so sweet. My God. The resemblance is crazy. We look like twins. It's uncanny. Except for that busted ass nose.
Yeah,
don't we look like?
Y'all look like twinsies. Like the upper arms, the chest.
Yeah, the hair, like the hair follicles.
Uh huh. And even in the legs, y'all got them chicken wing legs, the ones that look like this. This part of the chicken wing. Both y'all got the same little chicken wing.
Really? We all see it. Mm-hmm. The legs is same.
Okay.
Legs.
All right. Let's not talk about the looks. Let's talk about what's important. And that is, how do you feel, huh?
Not bad for a guy in his deathbed. Damn, that ain't funny.
Completely inappropriate, Ellie. Just because he look like a little voodoo doll don't mean you get to make fun of him.
Sorry.
But you do give me the heebie-jeebies. Because my skin been crawling since I've been here.
Like a little dehydrated Smurf. You know, they're threatening to amputate my right arm. Thank God I could throw it both.
Me too! No way!
Really?
That's it? Really?
Wow.
This is crazy!
Allogenetics is strong. You know, I just want to thank you for coming from the bottom of my large heart. I just knew one day a miracle was going to walk right through that door. I just want to thank God. God is good. Make one of the famous things say, go! I want to do it.
I pray to him. And he makes my cereal cuppets run over.